So I thought I'd give you guys another reaction. I'm just feeling good today. My Lakers just won a championship, man. I'm feeling good right now. So I said, you know what? Let's do it. I ain't done a Chris Brown reaction in about 2 weeks. You know, Team Breeze, that's my boy, C. Brown. Back to you. Well, if it's Chris Brown on the song, you featuring on his shit, honestly. But let's get to it. If you guys are Team Breezy, make sure you guys like. I know I got a shitload of Team Breezy on my channel. If you guys Team Breezy, make sure you guys like this. Turn on post notifications on, comment down below. Let's get into it.
Bongo, by the way.
Ooh. Hey. Somebody way that you make me feel good. Something. Cruising out there, there, my dad's got a deja vu. I used to buy those shoes. You know, Chanel and new clutch. But fancy things came by love.
Brown never disappoint with the vocals, man. His vocals always fire, man. School shit right here, like this give me like a 90s feel for some reason. I don't know why. I just imagine like a 90s old school vibe if they had a music video to this song.
I got bands, I got plans, all that ass, I'm a fan. How the hell you fit in them pants? Damn, G-Wagon wasn't enough. Last minute Rodeo came through in the clutch. No Uber, just a rape that was picking you up. Talk down, same nigga that was lifting you up. What's up? Rock with it, I'm lit it. My city, young, did it. Chanel got you covering up. Who else got you in the Gucci store running it up? Fuck with me. Be real life. Got your Cartier looking real bright. Got your water running, real pipe. And I still pay the bill, right? Royal, and you so loyal. Plus you never go on dates, you spoil. Real slippery.
It's one of those low-key gems that a lot of people gonna sleep on that you wish somewhere down the line they make a video to, but I have a feeling that they won't. I don't know, I just feel like when Chris, I don't know. They might make a video to it, but I hope they do. I don't know.
Real wet, you oil, and you keep your shit real fresh, you foil. Rock with it, I'm lit it, my city, young, did it. Chanel got you covering up, who else got you in the Gucci store running it up? Fuck.
Every time I get it, every time I get it.
See, this got some 90s vibe. This some old school shit right here, man. This some old school West Coast 90s vibe shit going on. That's some 90s old school shit right there, man. It'll be a shame if they don't drop a video for that, man. Without further ado, it's your boy King Boss. back with two uploads in one day, man. For the OG people that subscribe to my channel, y'all know that's big for me, man. My boy C. Brown coming with the vocals, OT Genesis, you know. Shout out to him. Shout out to Charlie Wilson, man. Man, I can't wait for City Girls to drop, man. City Girls hype. That looking like a good... That got some smooth criminal vibe to it. Because I know Chris Brown been... he been having, like, you know, on his Instagram, like, a little behind the scenes of the City Girls shit. But without further ado, it's your boy King Voss. I'm out of here, y'all. Make sure you guys turn the post notifications on. Smash that like button. We out.